A network of detectors. If they can track me, they can track Dana.
What do you think goes on in her head?
Nothing. Her brain was fried by the virus.
She seems...
Yeah.
It seems like she's waiting for something.
Over. pit suite.
We told them we'd be introducing compounds into the town that simulated fallout, that we wanted to track it in the population. Harmless stuff.
This was the cover story?
One of them. It made it easy to take samples and run tests. No one asked questions. Everyone was happy to help.
Thank you.
biological attack on the city. Authorities have named Dr. Alex Mercer as the chief suspect.
Sir?
At ease, Captain. Director McMullen, share your data with the captain. Perhaps it will help him complete his mission.
Mercer, Zeus, rebuilds on a cellular level. A shapeshifter. We've used the DNA sample you recovered to synthesize a pathogen. Inside Zeus, the pathogen will generate a possible cure.
Do you understand your mission?
I'm to inject the weapon into the target, Zeus, and bring him in. Sir, with respect. All indications are that...
Mercer isn't a he, it's an it! I will debrief you when you complete your mission. Dismissed. The captain always did have difficulty seeing the bigger picture.
I think I might be able to get you close to McMullen. The news has been showing an endless loop of Blackwatch scientific teams turning up at Hives. Those teams have to be working for McMullen, right? If they are, then one of them has got to know how to get to him. Get into one of those areas and draw McMullen in.
McMullen is the key to all of this.
McMullen is head of research. He knows what happened to me. I need to draw him out. McMullen's not in the middle of that mess.
Fire, ground. outbreak seemed to be centered around these areas. The focus, as we've seen, seems to be these buildings. Secure all marked areas for possible insertion of Director McMullen for direct study. He won't touch down until all sniffers read nominal and make sure none are destroyed.
Engagement protocols?
Anything it takes to clear the ground. When it's all clear, sound off.
These sensors tell him it's safe.
Down there. strike team, request confirmed.
Strike package, report to the kill zone.
Sound off friendly, Tornado 5 approaching.
We've got a priority situation in New York.
The Idaho Runner?
Something else. Sir?
Get the old man on the horn.
I want two battalions ready to move from Dietrich. Full gear. It's starting again.
the samples you've recovered. I still don't have enough. I need you to go inside a hive. The substance at the center, the material the virus is producing, I think it's the key. With it, I think I can reverse the effect of the virus. And Alex, for what it's worth, I'm sorry it had to play out like this.
Don't be sorry. Just cure this thing.
Mercer, you're a hard man to find. I've been looking forward to this.
Who are you?
Who sent you? You should pick your friends more carefully, Mercer.
So Parker sold me out, huh? Fine, you pay, then her.
This little bundle of energy. Like you're afraid that any minute you're gonna burn out. Nice tricks. Won't help. Watch out for that! Fuck! think you've won, Mercer? You don't even know what fucking game you're playing.
Well, I can tell you all you need to know about Penn Station.
In a way, I feel sorry for you. Zeus is down. Bring in the containment device.
What the hell did he do to me?
Take Zeus down now!
You've seen our order to isolate the subject on site, sir. From General Randall himself.
She's more than some test subject. You have no idea what she represents. Don't try and run this like some exercise. We need to move her out of the city, now.
What were we keeping from them?
Everything.
Go on.
This source. It's the key to genetics, but it's also a machine, churning out the worst viruses ever seen. Things that, if they got out of the lab, could literally erase human civilization as we know it.
And how did that make you feel?
I wasn't paid to feel.
General order.
When in doubt, shoot to kill.
Second.
No clearance, no passage.
Third.
Nothing crosses the red line, sir.
man, you look like shit, but this might help.
McMahon?
No, but they're watching someone for him. Okay, it's this doctor named Bradley Ragland.
Where is he?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. He's a good guy. Okay, you find him, he helps us get to McMullen. He's uptown at St. Paul's Hospital. He runs some work there. Wait, wait, hold up. There's more. All right, so I did some research on Hope, Idaho. It was an army town. On July 21st, 1969, it vanishes from the map. The official word was that it was an anti-government gun nut standoff. Some militia killed a bunch of people, and the feds killed the militia. Now, there's only one survivor. Notice a girl, second from the left.
Elizabeth Green.
Who looks an awful lot like a college student these days. Not bad for 55 years old.
Hope Idaho was an experiment.
How could you possibly know that?
The people I've killed, they're in me. I can hear them, see the things they've done.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I can understand it all. I'm supposed to do these things, but it's right. I can feel it.
Find Ragland and ask him about McMullen.
Feels like it's beating on me.
Codename Mother exhibits odd characteristics not consistent with DX-1118 infection. Whether this represents a natural immunity or something more remains to be seen.
So, what does this mean to our research?
We all agree she represents the best chance we have to crack the virus's defenses.
What is it we're looking at here?
The future. As amazing as it seems, he can manipulate his body on the genetic level. The changes are instantaneous. Everything, even the clothing, is imitated. Tissue differentiated and transformed on the fly. I want it on the slab. I need to know what makes it tick.
Thank you.
Dr. Raglan?
I've already said I won't deal with you people. My medical opinion's not for sale.
I'm impressed.
What is it you want exactly?
Your help stopping the virus.
Why?
You could say I'm symptomatic. So pick a side.
I'll tell you what I know. But first, we need to find where the military has Patient Zero.
Okay, the bodies from the first outbreak are the key. Black Watch Spectres took them. Find the Spectres, find the bodies. Maybe I can find some answers.
Saddle up, sweep and...
No!
Captain Lim.
At ease, Trooper. Get on the horn and tell them we've secured the Penn Station bodies. I'm taking the heavy armor to destroy a hive. Get control points up in this area, then rendezvous with us at Gentech.
Yes, sir.
I need to find Lim.
The attention of an officer, you start killing all his men.
Velocity to your 20, over.
Strike assets, deploy on my signal. Mark.
Order for duty, raid ground, fire clearance.
Thank you.
Requesting strike package. Repeat. Requesting package. Over.
Right on one to ground. Shake them loose, boys.
Additional support to your position. Don't make me come down there.
rendezvous at your coordinates in T-minus 20.
Strike package is go. Repeat, package is go.
Fire support overhead. Marines, see various targets. Can you laser the hostile forest? Over. Fire again.
Sir, Director McMullen surrendered the bodies to a civilian.
Ragland?
Yes, sir.
You did the right thing, son. Your new orders are this. Recover all samples, bodies, and evidence from Dr. Ragland. Bring them to base AE-1.
Ragland?
If he doesn't interfere, leave him be. He's already implicated. He won't talk.
And McMullen, sir?
It's time for the doctor to learn who's in charge of this little excursion.
It was perfect. They used Karen to get to me. Used the genetic material I'd collected to make a weapon to try and take me out. By the time I discovered she was working for Blackwatch, she was gone. But I had a bigger problem. A weaponized cancer was eating me from the inside out. I needed a doctor, okay? A special kind of doctor. I needed Ragland.
How did it feel to be infected with something you couldn't control?
Like, my own body wanted me dead.
Did you ever consider how the parasite felt? An intelligent cancer ripped from its host?
Yeah, I did. Once. Right before I killed it.
You